shit brought back memories like a motherfucker. I mean, y'all don't understand. See, I started working with Dr. Dre when I was 14 years old. You know what I mean? I wrote my first hit song when I was 16. A song called Boys in the Hood for Eazy-E. Rest in peace. So being 17, 18, 19 years old in the world's most dangerous group.
I know y'all was having flown like a motherfucker.
Man, having the time of my life. But then what had happened was the money got funny and shit, you know. And when the money get funny, y'all know ain't shit else funny, you know. Like shit. No hard feelings though. I left the group. I went solo. I worked on my first album, America's Most Wanted, with the Don Scott.
Classic. That motherfucker was classic.
And I did not mention NWA one time. I did not diss. But they dissed me. Yeah, they dissed the shit out of me. I was like, oh, okay. Do it like that. Now the problem is, when you diss me, I got to diss you back. And when I diss you back, I'm looking to you good.
Oh shit.
And I'ma give it to you with no Vaseline.